There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you!
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window. Move. Got chilly all of a sudden.
You want your jacket back?
No. Just gotta keep moving.
Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs?
I think knowing the answer would make you sad. Sure, the front door will be locked. Okay.
It was worth a try.
Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand.
I can't jump that high.
Follow me. Come on, Nathan. Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journal, and research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Yeah, that'll do. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
And you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. And buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Organ jars. Cool. There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Give to get an invite like this. I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Hey, check it out. Hot in there.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too. Check out these African ritual masks. There's at least three different religions here.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Hey, check out this crazy demon helmet.
Is that a Viking helmet?
Come on. You know Viking helmets don't have horns. It's Persian.
Oh. My bad. Flintlock rifles. I wonder if they still work.
Oh, Lawrence of Arabia.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much. Or you could just not listen to me.
Jousting armor. Looks French. Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart.
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Must be something, right?
Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing for Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see. Don't tell me. Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are. Okay, these journals are anywhere in here. Let's Let's check upstairs. Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no. A dragon gong. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia. Going it alone. Hey, they've got your favorite book here. General history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made up history. Even the author's name is fake.
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments? The only thing standing between death and salvation.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got, then. Check this out. I think I found a way up. Come here. Help me move this. All right, you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. Still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it. Okay. Up here. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. Jeez. It's like a hospital in here. It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
No. Whoa. Sam.
You got something? This is it.
It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, sure, we're off the hook, right?